Again at Quabbin Valley. Today is Sunday, April 21st.
What year?
1986. And here comes Bobby and Brian flying their kite.
Whee!
Bobby, can Daddy. I try your kite?
Go down the hill with it, Bob.
Okay. Can I try it?
No. Yeah, can I make my...
Here goes, Mom.
Yes, we do.
Hold it, Brian.
Yep.
You'll have to cut the string.
Watch, Mom.
Go with it now. Watch it.
Go.
I'll hold it, Bob.
Wait a minute, don't worry.
Daddy.
His kite's up now.
Yep.
There it is. See the kite, but you can't see Bobby. There he is, down there. Here it goes. Read. Enough up here.
Daddy.
I know.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, hi.
There goes Bobby down the hill again.
I saw Avery. You.
I want mine really high.
Okay, Brian, now you can show us. Show us your head. Pull up your hair. Hey. Brian fell down. You almost had to get stitches. Last Thursday. Huh, Brian?
No.
You got it taped, your head taped back together?
Ow.
Huh? Look at me. Yoo-hoo. She's 11 and a half.
Avery, let me have some. Let me have it, Avery. Come on over here. Brian, go get that out of there.
Am I higher than that?
Let it go.
Crash.
Why won't mine fly?
Hold it up there, Brian. Let go.
Going to climb up the hill. We're on the third tier. And he's going all the way up the top, up to the bridge.
That's okay, Mom.
You going any higher?
Let me come down!
If you want to.
Dad, mine's going to be like Avery.
Oh, awesome, look at Avery's.
Okay, go put them on.
This kite just crashed up the hill. Bob's gone up after it. There go the three kids and their kites. I'm looking for them. There's two of them. Down there. Somebody's kite's coming down. In the air.
Taking a sixth place drop to number 18, Stevie Nicks's I Can't Wait. And this week's hit at number 17 was produced by two men with a very nice track record going for them. Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis were part of the time, which isn't bad for starters. Plus, they also produced a very big hit for the Force MD's Tender Love. Well, they're certainly doing right by this sister of the Jacksons, Janet Jackson. They produced it. What have you done for me lately?